Okay. We are playing Battletoads. It's this awesome game. I played a lot as a fucking kid. And it's really awesome. And so we're going to play it right now. Because it's super goddamn fun and hard as shit. And it should get me raging pretty hard. Should start working. Alright. So the toads have names. I can't tell them apart enough when they're comprised of 6 pixels apart. Like, that's just a green blob. I think they're different colors, maybe? I'm not sure. I don't care. I'm a toad. Oh, let's jump. Bam! Isoplate. Get fuck off! You piece of shit! Die! Okay, there we go. He hit me 3 times and only took away 1 chunk of health. Or, I think. I don't know. The health's weird. You got, like, mini health bars, then health bars. These fucking things just, like, warping in right now. Fuck off, stick man! Alright, come back. I played the shit out of this game with my dad. Okay, so, okay, there we go. The, like, 3D weirdness is odd. Like, it's 2D, but, like, it's, like, that pseudo-2D shit. Fucking eat it, bitch. I fucking killed your friend, and I'm gonna kill you with it. Like, why were the robots coming after me? I get the pig things. Why always pigs? Oh, stick man! Like, what was it? Duke Nukem had, like, weird pig people that would come at you and shit. Oh, give me all the points. All right. Oh, God. I want to run faster. And this guy looks like he's going to be badass. Like, he comes at me all speedy and gray and shit, but he dies like a bitch like everybody else. Eat the thank you. Oh, God. Fuck off. You gray bitch. I'm going to get you. Okay. All about damn points. Bam. I'm going to fucking fly swatter, yo. Ah! Fuck! A bum rush! What the hell is he supposed to be, even? Is he another fucking pig with wings or something? But pigs fly! Ha ha ha! Bam! And these toads, like, they have, like, weird superpowers. They can change form like Mr. Fantastic. Ka! He's gonna come back. He's coming back. Is he not coming? Oh, he's not coming. Huh! Alright, and you gotta jump there. You have to jump here. Or you're fucked and you're dead. And, oh God! Oh God! Oh God! I always wish I could go into these caves. I feel like it'd be a badass place. Bitch! Okay. Did that hit? Oh! Come here! Come here! And you gotta be... Okay. It seems like it would be, like, kind of easy, like, really hard to miss this one up. It's really easy to miss this. Like, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna miss it, just because of the 3D, like, where I am... Like, this way, vertically, on the map is actually really hard to determine. Here goes anyway. And I missed it, like a fucking idiot! And now I gotta fight this thing. So yeah, that's the first level already. Fucking... They get ya. Ka-kow! Bam-bam-boom. No, don't shoot again, don't shoot again! Okay. This is how you played, or this is how old games were. The difficulty ceiling just skyrockets. Like, right now, it seemed like that was super fucking easy. Done. And you gotta skip. Nobody cares about the storyline. This is like one of my favorite levels, just because, come on. God, oh, fuck off! You piece of shit bird! Okay. Because there's something you can do. God, what the hell? Hit him! Oh, that mouse is bugging me. Hit the motherfucker! You bitch! What the fuck? Okay, thank you. No, goddammit. You can juggle the birds for, like, ever. Oh, I forgot about that. Go against the wall and you turn into a weight! Because video games! Because I'm a toad that, like, has weird-ass powers. The original Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles... Both amphibians, just destroying shit. This guy, this fucker, he'll cut your line. He will, and I missed the fucking feather. I think it's a feather. Might be a beak? I don't know. Quackow! But you swing it like a katana. Come here, you beak motherfucker. And then he can do... God damn it! I haven't been able to do it. Come here, a cow! Okay, well, that was anticlimactic. Okay, here we go. Fuck! Goddamn hitboxes. Oh, these things. Once again, for no goddamn reason, there's robots coming out of the places. Cacao. popping out? Like, what is he popping out of there? Is he popping out of the ground? Is that like a thin wall, like a layer of sheetrock? I don't know what's happening with the wall there, but they just pop out of it like it's glass. Oh, more bugs! Eat the bugs! And then bird bitch. There we go. There we go! All the points! Oh god, I didn't realize you got more points. Fuck off! Thank you. God damn it. Ah! Stupid cow. Come on. Oh, wow. I sucked at that. And then here. See, I still remember these first three levels because that's all the farther I ever got. I'll be honest with you, we're going to reach level... three or four? I think it's four? Maybe three. Whatever level is the stupid car platform level, we're going to reach that, and then we are going to die a lot. A lot. And then, because it's an emulator, I'll be able to restart the game. Bam. What is the rules on emulators? Are they technically illegal? I don't know. I own this game. It's at my parents' house. And I just really don't want to deal with that. Going and getting that shit. Plus, oh god! It came right for me! Plus, I mean, it's on an emulator, so I'll be able to restart the game, like, infinitely times, which is the only way I've ever been able to defeat that level. See, I haven't died yet. I haven't died. I won't die. I won't die at all until I reach that level, which is instant death every time you hit something. Which doesn't matter because you... Oh, fuck off. Because you will die a billion times. Like I said, they just... Okay, well, I died once. They just ramp up the difficulty ceiling. Okay, in the chasm. You kangaroo fuck! Why are all the other animals against me right now? Like, what am I gonna be fighting next? Because I'm fighting kangaroos now. It was pigs earlier. And I don't know what is in the ground there. It kills me if I jump in it. I don't know what it is. It just looks like a ball pit. Oh, and then these fucking Galaga bitches. You bitch. That's the only way I know how to... There's Galaga bitches to me. Kabam! Kabam! Okay. And why do they headbutt? Like, they're like kangaroos. Why do they headbutt me? That makes no sense. And then why does the background look like brains? Does it look like brains to anybody else? And it shakes when I kick him? Nothing about this game makes any sense. Like, only the Japanese create this fucking acid trip. Jesus. What's over here? Die, kangaroo! Damn. This is annoying. Sorry, that's the only Australian thing I got. Who's next? Like, is this really supposed to be hard? Like, this game really doesn't get hard until this fucking... Okay. Alright. Everybody ready to die? Because I'm going to die a lot. A lot, a lot, a lot. And I'm at least going to get through this part. Okay. The music's awesome, though. Okay, gotta make sure what's my jump button there. I got this shit. Oh, piss! Ah, thank you. Ramp! I'm a bro! God damn it. See, you gotta jump right when it appears. Or else you are not making... Are my lips purple? What the fuck? And immediately jump! Okay, there we go. You're fucking spawning before I even land! Alright. Before I fucking... Stay under. Oh, god damn it. There's more of this shit! Ah! Oh, ah! I made it! surprised that was the first time. I got two more tries at this before I'm a bitch and I restart. Fuck! Really? I want to hear some fucking awesome remixes of this shit. Ah! Fucking in-air ramp, because fuck you. Oh, what is this now? I honestly don't remember this. This is how many... God damn it! I wasn't paying attention! Son of a bitch! Oh, God! Once again, I wasn't paying attention. Apparently, I'm rash. Yeah, we're gonna continue. Where's it gonna... Oh, fuck you! You make me start back here. Piece of shit fucking game. Bum, bum, bum. Bum, bum, bum. So, I've come to find out, years later, after my dad and I mean, we loved playing this game together. Is one of the things we did. It became a thing to like go to GameStop and bug people and ask them if they had Battletoads for some reason, which doesn't make any sense to me. Was it like, I don't know if it was a rare game or if like they didn't make a lot of copies or people really liked it. I really don't know why that became a thing, but it was just funny to me because my dad and I played this a lot. I loved Battletoads in the 90s. And then somebody stole our NES because they're a dick. Which is how I got a 64. Yeah. Bum-bum. Okay, I'm going to try this car now. Maybe that'll be it. And my lips aren't purple now. I don't know what affects that. Oh! Nope! Shit! Almost jumped too early. It's all about that tap. You can't hold the jump button. You gotta tap it. Just give it a little love tap. Whee! Alright. And then somehow he elongates his jump if you press forward, because that makes sense. Whee! Yeah, fuck you. I'm not gonna jump. Ah! What a fuck! God damn it. Shit! You fuck up one little bit, and you're paste. You are goddamn toad paste. I made it, guys. Oh no! Shit! I knew it was gonna happen. I fucked it up, and I knew it was gonna happen. Oh, I goddamn it! I really thought I fucked it up. Yeah, fuck you. Whee! And then he's got this shit I gotta pay attention to. They're dropping shit. I gotta pay attention and not hit that shit. Still dropping shit on me, fuckers. Whee! Oh. Oh, I don't know which... Oh, was that in the middle? Jesus. Great, awesome. Throw some new fucking loopholes at me here. Those had no purpose. Oh! Okay. Wow! Oh! Here we go. Free falling. Oh, if you could fuck off. God damn it! I don't know what those are! I do not remember those at all! Okay. Ramp. 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 Jump. Jump. Another ramp. And then I think there's one that's like two overheads and then a fucking sky ramp. Whee! Boop. What are these? Okay, I can't jump over them. See, it's goddamn difficult. Fucking 90s Japanese games. Wow. I haven't seen such a dismal failure since last time you failed. Original. Beep, bop, boop. Bum, 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 bum. Bum, 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 bum. Oh, okay. Okay, fucking... Perfected this now. Ain't gonna steal my little life chips. Not that it matters! I don't lose any of them until I'm just fucking dead from walls and shit. There we go. Yeah. Oh, got... Ooh, curb stomp! There we go. Got him! And then eat these for no particular fucking reason. Drop down, kangaroo! Beep. Okay, one more drop in kangaroo. Boot. Okay, there we go. And then, oh my god, and then we're at the motherfucking cars again. And I have to... The restroom. So I'm gonna leave you with that music real quick. And that sweet pause screen. I'm gonna run to the little boy's room. And we're back to this fucking shit. This is like a speeder bike on Endor, except for I don't have the goddamn force. Bullshit. Oh! Motherfucking shit! Okay. 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 I got this. You ain't never gonna bring me down. I'm a toad on a floating go-kart thing. Going at ridiculous speeds for some reason. Can't believe I failed before the first goddamn checkpoint. What a goddamn noob. Wee! Oh, fuck, shit, tits. Okay. Made it. I want to say if you don't hit that ramp, like, right, like, correctly, that you actually fail that jump. I'm not 100% sure that that's accurate, but I want to say that's happened before. In my... my childhood memories. I hate everything! You know what I should have done? I should have... God damn it, Carrot. I should have made a game state save, is what I should have done. Do that next time around. Oh, it gave me a life! I didn't even realize it did that. I heard the noise, but I didn't know what the fuck it did. Ah! I looked away for a second, and I almost did it. There we go. Oh, shit tits! Once again, almost died! Quit looking at the chat, there's nobody there. Whee! Boosh. Jump, jump! Here we go. Jump, jump. Jump, jump? Yeah, that makes sense. Okay. What does that mean? Whoa, shit. Alright, new checkpoint. Really? Jesus fucking Christ. Kill me now. Oh god! The game... Ah! Tits! Now the game's not telling me where they are! I hate everything. Once more! Whatever. Say something new, right, man? Knockin'? I don't know what he is, honestly. He's too pixelated for me to tell. Okay. Fuck that up. Kangaroo. Getting beat up by a gang of kangaroos, guys. Jump. And fucking Galaga things. Nope. Piss. There we go. Got it. I'm gonna kill you before your friend gets here! Yeah! Boop! Curb stomp into oblivion. Flies! Oh, come here! You bitch! Wow! Great, that only cost me a life! Piece of shit. What? Are you kidding me? I punted him off the edge. What a dick move. Come here. I got you, rat man. You gonna die. Whee! Alright. Haha! I've defeated your system! Let me run! Alright. Well, I have one fucking life because I've fucked up so hard, which means this is gonna be a short run. The music's nice though. Don't really get tired of the music. At what point do I play this enough to just memorize the track? Like, that would be bonkers. That means I would be playing this way too much if I memorized the goddamn track. Well, so far we've made it farther, which means I'm gonna die because I said something like an idiot. Nope! Fuck, I knew I fucked it up. Into the ball pit. Oh, I just realized I accrue points even just moving through here. It just gives me points for some... Oh, okay. Whee! Alright. Got these fuckers dropping shit. What is that? Are they squirrels now? Or ferrets? Just the whole animal kingdom's out to get me. When the fuck do I fight Simba? Jesus Christ. Oh, piss! Okay. Here we go. Whee! 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 Okay. So far, this has gone way better than I thought it would. And then I jump for no fucking reason! God damn it! Come on. You got this. Here we go. Ba-ba-da, bitty-bitty-bitty. Blue means no jump. Blue, no jump. And then air jump! Whee! Okay. And then these motherfuckers. Oh! There we go. And I'm dead. Because I missed the fucking ramp. Fuck you. Ha ha ha! Oh, what the hell? Really? I didn't press it in time, so it just ran the game over again. I'm not sure how to play a different Toad. Do I press like select on the start screen or something? Right, so here we're back to beating up pig people because I'm an idiot. Okay. Bring a bitch! You ain't got nothing on me. Boosh. And next we'll play Double Dragon and Battletoads. Because Double Dragon was a cool side-scrolling game, and they thought, let's make it better, let's put in the Mutant Toad game. Crush everything. Come here. You're different, and I don't like you for it. Really? Come on! Thank you. I get no bonus for... Oh, god damn it! God damn it! For getting both of those bugs. Did that really kill? Okay. I didn't think that would kill him. Oh, and then we got Mr. Flying Demon Pig thing. Bring it. Bring it. Bring it. Come on. Aha! There you are. Just when I thought you were coming. Thought you didn't care. Did he die? I guess he died. Come on. Yeah, I knew you were coming. I don't care. Okay. This time. Yay! I got it, guy! Oh. This fucking thing again. Oh, I just now noticed the direction pads up in the corner. You can tell which way he's going to be going. Why does he shoot these? What are these? Like, what are these balls I'm throwing back at him? I don't know what they do, I don't know why he shot them at me, but he's getting hit with them. Alright. Through level 2. So as you can guess, I know these first 3 levels. These first 2.5 levels. Pretty well. Because that's all the farther I was able to make it as a 7-year-old child, and that's all the farther I can make it as a 23-year-old child. So, yeah. I'ma get you, Birdman. You motherfucker. Motherfucker! I am a dumbbell! There we go, finally, Jesus. These things, I don't even know what these are supposed to be. See, if you're good like me, you can get 2 at once. Like a boss. Whatever, I don't care. Oh, no! Thank you. Alright, I'ma cut you! Welp! There we go. I'm pretty sure I remember there's like a certain spot where you can just get in an infinite loop where they bounce off the wall and then you can chop at them again. Oh, yep, there we go. Pow! Bring it on. And then what happens when I turn into a weight with the fucking feather thing there? Like, comes out both sides. I don't know what's going on there. Bird thing? I totally missed. Ow. Stop it! Where'd the other one go? Did I kill it? Are you cereal? There we go, I got it. Whack! Okay. Don't die. Don't die! Ooh, that was close. I don't know why I waited so long. Okay! Motherfuckers! Really get killed right there? Bitches. Come on. Gotcha. I can't believe I died. I feel so stupid. Finally got that one up that I've never been able to get. At least on a consistent basis. And I fucking die going down the hole! Like a noob! Bring it. Yeah, you ain't got shit, bird person. Spam the button. I'll get him eventually. Ah! God. My reaction time is that of a fucking drunken idiot. Oh, 10,000 points. Oh. It all makes sense now. I'm gonna chop ya. Oh. Okay. Up. Yep. Okay. Up. There's a fourth one. Up. And a fifth one. You would have thought I'd know that by now. And that's it. That is how you do level two. It takes a what? A booby something? Chasm. Punch, punch, punch. Alright, here we are. We're gonna do a save state at this when we get to the goddamn carts. Whatever the fuck they're supposed to be. Snow speeders? I don't know. Magnetic lift rails? Some bullshit. I'm sure they have a name. They always give actual characters names. Like, nobody gave a shit what the hell Toad was in the original Mario, and like nobody gave a shit. I'm like, ah, use Toad. Like a toadstool. That's clever. Yeah! Can't headbutt me when I'm over here kicking in your friend's face, can ya? Up, up, yep, up. Okay. Don't fall off into the stupid ball pit like an idiot. Kangaroo bitch. Like, who am I gonna have to fight at the end? Like, Tarzan? And, like, I like that the lady that I'm trying to fight isn't even, like, an animal. She's just a evil-looking lady. Alright, here we go. Save state. Slot one. There we go. So that we can just come back to this stupid spot every fucking time. Okay. So I don't have to do that shit. Cursor, you're bugging me. This is the song I remember the most from this game, probably because I spent the most time on this stupid level. When I got to this level, I knew that my gameplay was over. Like, FUCK! The first two levels were all I have in me, apparently. I've gotten past this before, and the level after it is also a giant bitch. Because, like, you get to the end, and you're like, oh, what's after the third level? That's all that was on that map. And, like, turns out, more levels! Bullshit. Up, eep, up! Okay, I made it. Up! Okay. Okay, here we go. I got this. I got this. I'm a pro. Fucking speedrun! Jump, jump, no jump. I should probably do a load save after like a checkpoint or something, because I can pause the game. I keep thinking I can't pause the game. Like this is Dark Souls or something. I don't know why. Like these are, they're like squirrels on a bullet bill or something. They fuck me over every time. That's not true. They don't really ever hit me. And then that fucking one in... Okay, we're saving again. Because I don't want to have to go through all that again. Fuck you and your stupid jumps and shit. Jump! Okay. Super high! And then whiz past these guys, and apparently a double tap makes me do a little bit of a boost, apparently. And I didn't jump! I don't know if that was the checkpoint I wanted or not. Whee! Fucking brain layer down here. Is it supposed to be underground? Like, I don't know what I'm supposed to be in right now. The setting is unclear! Okay. Whee. And the exclamation point, I think, is supposed to tell me that it's my duty to jump now. And another save state. I don't care. Fuck you. It's whatever. I know it's cheap and dumb, but... Nah, whatever. Gotta thread the needle on that one. Wow! Kill me now. Haha, tools. Load state. Boop. I made a stupid! I did a dumb! Come on. Fuck! I must bend like a reed in the wind. I knew I was gonna hit it. I knew it. I panicked! Anybody notice that weird sparkly shit on one of them? Wow. Alright, once again, load state, slat win. Ah! Pay attention! Damn it! I was honestly just testing to see if I was gonna hit anything there. Oh my god, the cursor. Okay. Okay, there we go. It's little, but it bugs the fuck out of me. How am I supposed to do this? Can I jump over those? There's no way I can jump over those. Oh my god, I can. I hate everything. I can jump over them. It's a very precise jump. And why can't I jump over the second one? Why only the first one? Well, that was just stupid. That was just... Alright. Huh. Apparently my jump gets shallower. I don't know. Kill me now! I know I can do this. You can do it. You can do it! Fuck! Come on. Oh god, I almost got hit by the first one. I hate everything. Joke's on you. Oh my gosh. By Thor's beard, how the fuck do I do this? Ha! I don't know, I thought jumping might help me. I mean, it didn't seem to hinder me, so you know what? I'm gonna keep doing it. If it ain't broke, don't fix it. Well, it broke. Piss. I'm going to get through this motherfucking level. And he says as he fucking face plants. I'm convinced that I need to be able to jump over these. Piss ant! Well, that was just stupid. That was just me being dumb, apparently. Anyway. Here we go. Here we go. And I hit the wall again. Okay. There's nobody watching this, because if they were, they'd be fucking shooting their brains out, because this is just torture. This is torture for me. This is torture for anybody who's definitely not watching. Damn it! Damn it all to hell! Eight. Okay. Why was the music different there? Oh, my Lanta! I don't know what I'm doing, guys. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. How can I not beat this? Oh my god! I know I've done this before, at least once. I hate everything. Boop. I want to know what that sparkly shit is. Okay. Be one with the walls. What? Bullshit, motherfucking cocksucker! I just want to play a different game now. Like, fuck this shit. It sucks because I feel like I can do it. Really sucks because I feel like I can get this. And I'm not Googling it. I'm not Googling if there's some easier way to do this shit, which I'm sure there is. I'm sure there's like, oh, you simple. You gotta fucking jump sword at this point or some shit. All right. I'm gonna try out this. Nope. That jump's definitely not high enough. Sheet editor. Well, that looks fun. Okay. Here we go. God damn it. I hate this. Fuck! Come on. It's not gonna happen. It's just not gonna happen. It's impossible. That's it. That's fucking it. We're fucking playing something else. Cause this is dumb. Dumb. And in the meantime, the nobody that's watching can check out the stupid little intermission, I'm eating, ping, screen, whatever. Boop.